gentlemen, on behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard. Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to this important safety briefing. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or completely under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray tables. And if you haven't already, fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open the seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there is turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with all lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It is against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy laboratory smoke detectors. The safety information card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this aircraft, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This aircraft has two floor level exits at the front of the cabin and two window exits toward the rear of the aircraft at row 11. The window exits are equipped with inflatable airbags which deploy automatically when the exit is opened. When directed to exit, step onto the airbag if visible or step over it and move away from the aircraft. Exits are clearly marked with signs and operating instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest usable exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings behind and quickly proceed to the closest usable exit. Evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the aircraft, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by the flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. The individual reading light controls are overhead. On behalf of American Airlines, our One World Alliance partners, thank you for your attention and enjoy your flight. afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are number 3 for departure. Flight attendant, please remain seated.